children, essay 2 examinations revision paper 1. Okay, first one is what? Answer the following questions. Okay, how many months are there in a year? How many months in a year, children? 12 months. How many months are there? 12 months in a year. So how many days are there in a week? 7 days. How many days in a week? 7 days. Which is the first day in a week? Sunday. Sunday is the first week of the first day in a week. Which day comes after Sunday? Sunday after what will come? Monday. How many days are there in a year? There are 365 days in a year. Shade 1/4 of each figure. Shade 1/4 means one figure. That is 1/4 is one box we have to shade. Only one box. That is 1/4. Shaded is 1. Equal parts is 4. 1, 2, 3. So 1/4. Only one box. Next. Shade 3/4. How many boxes we have to shade? 3 boxes. Okay. We should shade 3 boxes. That is shaded is 3. Equal parts is 4. Here also you have to shade 3. Okay, children. Okay. Find the product. 3 6s are 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18. You should write 18. 4 5s are 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20. Write the division facts for the following. Division facts, children. 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. 21 divided by 7 is equal to 3. Divide the following. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18. So minus, that is 0. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32. That is 0. Okay. Now, write the number names for. Numbers for. 200 plus 60 plus 2. 262. Oh, 262. Put the correct sign. Greater, lesser or equal. 167. Here 100, here 6. Which is greater? 600. So turn the symbol that side. Find the sum. 8 plus 2 is 10. Write 0. 1 carry. 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 4 is 10. Find the difference. Must do the subtraction. 8 minus 8 is 0. 5 minus 2 is 3. Here see, you can put like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take away 2. 1, 2. Remaining 1, 2, 3. Now 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take away 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remaining is 1. 1. So add addition on the number line. 6 plus 7. So from 6 plus 7, you have to go count forward 7. Till 7. Okay, 7 times you have to fall. See, after 6, how many times? 7 times. After 6, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much? 6 plus 7 is 13. See, from 6 you have to go 7 forward counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That is 13. Write in the expanded form. See, 1s is how much? 3. 4 is what? Tens. How many tens? 4 tens. 4 tens is equal to 40. This is 8. How many hundreds? 8 hundreds. So, 843. Write the numbers. 643. 643. Put the beads on the spikes. That is 432. 100 place is how much? We have to put 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4 beads. In tens place, 3. 1, 2, 3. In ones place, 2. Now circle the largest number. 55, 45, 65, 35. Which is largest? 65. Write the between numbers for 652, 653, 256, 257. Okay. Match the following. 56. Where is 56 here? Next is 35. 44. 77. 12. Fill in the blanks. 2 into dash is equal to 9 into 2. See, 9 2s are 18. So, 2 9s are 18. 2 9s are 18. 2 9s are 18. 9 2s are 18. 2 5s are 10, 5 2s are 10, 5 plus 4 is 9, 3 10s are 30, 9 minus 5 is 4, 2 into 7, 2 7s are 14. Next, regroup the following. 45 tens is there, children. In this, how many hundreds? How many tens? 4 hundreds, 5 tens. 35 ones. How many tens and ones? 3 tens and 5 ones. That is 35 ones. 45 tens. Okay. Fill in the blanks by skip counting. 3. Next is 6. Is there next? 3. After 3, 4, 5, 6. After 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12. Next, 13, 14, 15. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Okay, children, you have to practice in rough notebook. 5, 5 times each. Thank you.